What's good, YouTube? It's your boy D to the OT. I'm back again with another reaction. Today, we're about to react to Marley from the Bush, War Stories, and a Minute Freestyle. I'm guessing like two beats, one freestyle type shit. Yeah, special request for sure. Shout out to you, bro, because I'm doing your requests and shit. But before I get into it, all my new viewers, hit that subscribe button, join the mafia. Hit the bell so you know every time I drop a new video. Show some love and smash that like button and drop comments throughout the video so I'm not talking to myself. It's lit, you feel me? But now let's get into this, see what my man is talking about. What do you gotta say?
If you want me to answer, you gotta say, God damn, Buddha.
I remember when I was much younger than now. I used to sit and listen to the news. I was the only child. Another day.
I'm gonna hit this shit in a minute, nigga.
Another night.
It's been like 6 months.
Wishing daddy would come home.
Let me get him.
Me and mom couldn't come tonight.
Sleeping on the floor, I swear that really made a nigga. Thankful that them shots ain't hit a even crazy nigga. I can't ask for help cause they gon' think they made a nigga. Really from the trenches, you know shit don't faze a nigga. So I'm staying dangerous, nigga. Round with my pole. I just want my name to live forever if I go. Half these niggas plotting, I can see it, they ain't low. I just pray it ain't my circle, homies, I was born and broke. Going crazy, I just need some time to be.
That's real shit. You just hope it's not your niggas that backstab you for sure.
Trying to bust a couple jugs to help my mama with the rent. There was times I had it all and I went down to 50 cent. Fuck that bread up in the hood and barely knew where that shit went. Took like six off and I ain't miss a beat. Started getting nicks off and moved up to the P's. Used to wake up pissed off, was living in the P's. I was laying with them shits, crow was jumping out my sleep. For real. And my granny talking to me all the time. Not a day that she ain't on my mind. I just wanna hug you, get the chance to say goodbye. But I know you proud your baby boy up on his grind. Nigga, why you lying? You ain't lit his life. Had these niggas banging, they just banging for the hype. I ain't even banging, but I put that on my life. I won't hesitate to do them, hope that nigga think it twice.
I ain't even banging, but I put that on my life. Yeah, I felt that. Is that what you said? Let me run it back before I talk my shit. But that's what you said? I felt that.
Boy up on his grind, nigga, why you lying? You ain't lit his life. Have these niggas banging, they just banging for the hype. I ain't even banging, but I put that on my life. I want
that whole buff. Half these niggas do be banging for the hype, my nigga, cuz they soft without, you know what I'm saying? Without they gang, they real life soft. You feel me? And then it be niggas that don't gang bang that would really put one of these little niggas out. No funny shit. I felt that.
Ain't lit his life. Have these niggas banging, they just banging for the hype. I ain't even banging, but I put that on my life. I won't hesitate to do them. Hope that nigga think it twice. Hope that nigga think it straight. Bitch, I'm living great. I don't live my Instagram cause I know greatness gotta wait. You gon' judge me for my life, so you gon' judge me for this cake. Bitches don't see no Amiri, so they look the hard to wait. I just want a little love. I ain't settling for less. Need a bitch that go and get it on her own, ain't gotta stress. I can
shout out to you, bro, cause this is real rap. You know what I'm saying? You ain't talking that regular shit that niggas be talking. Even though I fuck with that too, the drill rap, I fuck with that shit. This is real. I fuck with this shit.
Drippy, she get drippy, we be flexing when we step. And she comfortable with who she is, don't live with no regrets. Feel like I really lost my day one, homie. We day one, so how you changed up on me? A lot of shit I said, a lot of shit you said, but that shit you said keep running through my head. How the fuck I'm hating, we ain't even get the bread. You was like my brother, nigga, when you bled, I bled. Always gonna be love, but you know that got me fed. Sometimes I be wanting to text, you can't believe that's what I read. Going hard, eh? Second A, minute. I know I ain't hit the stool in a minute. Swear I love to chill, but I'm quick to act a fool in a minute. Pussy nigga, you get boomed in a minute. Need to take a minute, sit down with my sister and let her know I'm always gonna be with her. You could get whatever, you don't never need no nigga. He your big brother, really one of the realest niggas. I'm telling you,
yeah. That sound rough. Now, that's not even two in one. Okay, but nah, this shit was fire. This is real rap. Follow my sim. All that shit. Nah, I fuck with this. This was lit for sure. This is like a different type of shit too. Like I said, this was real rap. Like you really had your bars and shit. And I felt some of your shit that you were saying, my nigga. real shit. I like shit that I can relate to. You know what I'm saying? If I jump outside the genre that I like for sure, it got to be something that I can relate to in the lyrics and shit like that. So I fuck with it. I'm gonna get this an 8.5. It's a vibe. I ain't gonna lie. I'd listen to it if I'm just, you know what I'm saying? One of those nights I want to just hear some real shit, some real lyrical shit. Riding, cruising, back to stupid. But yeah, I fuck with this Mafia. Y'all let me know. Y'all jacking this or not? Y'all, you know, in the comments, y'all can drop the trash can. Y'all can drop the trash can emojis or the flame emojis, you know what I'm saying? Let me know if it's fire, if it's by Suda. You can dig what I'm saying? But I'm jacking this though. I like this shit. Real rap. Not that bullshit. Lyrical rap, too. You know what I'm saying? Let me not say that bullshit, because I listen to that bullshit. That's actually my favorite shit to listen to, that bullshit. So let me not talk like I don't fuck with the drill scene and all that shit. But nah, I fuck with this. 8.5 for me. Mafia, let me know in the comments how y'all feel about it. Also, all my new viewers, if you made this far in the video, you better hit that subscribe button right now if you haven't already. Do that. And smash that like button, because like I said, you made it this far. Like, why would you make it all the way here and not hit the button? That makes sense. You just wasted your time then. So hit that button. Drop a comment. Let me know that you did all that. Tell me what else to react to. Shit like that. You feel me? And I'm about to get up out of here. Signing out. DOT. Bop!